trying to look for all of these things to hold on to, but oh, I'm finding better days with you. Hold on to me tight as we dive into the
culture and the telesales team. We're a vibrant area full of fun, colour, noise and laughter, where we empower our people to take control of their own learning, and we believe here anything is possible.
It was a massive shock to me how great everyone is and how much they really care about your success in the business.
The culture in the telesales is amazing.
We have so many different pizza days, dress up days, some sort of event is always happening. I feel like when I come to work, it's just like coming to see my friends every day.
We're like one big family, so everyone helps each other in helping Optus achieve their goal, being the most loved brand in Australia.
Optus gives their employees plenty of different training and development pathways. We have multiple different courses that you can sign up to that's open to all. My favourite, I just got accepted into Optus U, which is a Optus funded university course, which helps really drive my development.
They provide you with classroom training at the start.
Once you've got that initial training, you get coaching and feedback session regularly with your manager. So I feel it's one of the best trainings you can ever expect from any other organization.
When you're in your training period, you get assigned a mentor who helps you through the training. And then after that, you get assigned a team leader who helps you with your day-to-day role.
Your leader is actually your biggest fan in the company. They help you to set goals and really help you to achieve those goals as well.
They're really passionate about our development and helping us get to where we want to be.
My leader is awesome, so he pushes me to become the best person that I can be in this role.
My leader has helped me to grow. He actually organises a bunch of one-on-one sessions for me, and I think that's been the best for my personal development.
My leaders are really hands-on with my development. Anything I put my mind to, anything I want to achieve, they really help keep me on track and push me to be the best person I can be.
I'm currently a team leader here in the telesales department, where I manage a team of around about 10 people, where I help them achieve their KPIs by providing effective coaching and supporting them where I can.
So I'm actually the first friendly voice that a customer hears when they call us up.
My role at Optus is all about our people and training our frontline into the telesales family and supporting our people to have rich conversations with our customers.
The last defense for the organization. Our main role is to save the customers from moving to another provider.
It's a great place to work, really supportive, fun, and rewarding at the same time.
I reckon that's the best career decision I made to join Optus.